Hello, good morning. I'm Manuel Castro. I'm the co-chair of this edition of the DUCON 2018 in Tenerife, in Tenerife, Canary Islands, in Spain. I am too the director-elect of the Division 6 of IEEE. I'm full professor in the Spanish University for Distance Education in UNED. It's a real pleasure to have here this year in EDUCON 2018 in Tenerife. And we have, in the past years, several eight editions. This is the ninth. And we are really delighted to be here because this is a really high-level edition of EDUCON. Last year, we was in Athens, and we are moving all around Europe and around Middle East and around Africa in the way of the EDUCON conference. EDUCON is devoted to engineering education. This is one of the flagship conferences of the IEEE Education Society, and in the past we are pathing all the way to have the best conference for education engineering in Europe, Middle East and Africa. In this present edition in Canary Islands, we have more than 350 attendees. It's a really well-attended edition. We have a really high level in the conferences and the teaching and talking activities. We have a really nice social and cultural events. And this is a wonderful seat to be here. And the people of the local committee, Karina, and the people that is around her here in the Universidad de La Laguna, they do a really, really high, good job. I believe in general people is really happy to be here. The weather was perfect. This is one of the best things here in Tenerife, and we really enjoyed this edition, technically, social, and of course in the participation of the people and collaboration. The future is, of course, next year we'll be in Dubai. We'll be presented in some minutes in the conference. The next one in the 2020 we will be in Porto, and later on in Vienna, in Austria, and we'll continue our runs between Europe, Middle East and Africa there. We believe that the EDUCON has a really good health, it's going okay, we have people interested to organize future editions, the people every year is attending really well. We have around 60% of the community that continue going one year for the other year, that is the really good health of the conference. Only to talk a little bit about IEEE. IEEE is the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers. I belong to them. And we are organizing this conference inside the IEEE Education Society. This is our work, to try to put people together, to have networking with the people, and to do services and support to our members to have the better knowledge and the better information and competences for the future of academy and industry. We try to put together academy and industry. This year we have four sponsors from the industry here in the conference. I believe everything is really okay for both the industry and the academy there. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoyed this small talk.